And so I gave them a brief on the Fiajo committee and everything that was discussed there. And the Fiajo committee recommendation was that the president would nominate 5 people, and the Public Service Commission will shortlist 3 of them, and 3 of them will be presented to the electorate to elect who they want as their DC. That was the recommendation that was given. And I felt more inclined towards that. But I must concede that President Akufo-Addo and President Akufo at the time were more for political parties participating in the nomination of the DC.
So he was in the country when he said that there was consensus between yourself.
He said he came away believing that we had achieved consensus. We achieved consensus on some issues to do with welfare, on some issues to do with the creation of new regions, but on the issue of election of MMDCs, we did not achieve consensus.
For you as a president, perhaps, I mean, if you were the president, would you have withdrawn the referendum, looking at the agitation by the opposition party?
I mean, definitely. The president said it. He said, I mean, there was no consensus. And normally, for an issue such as the amendment of a national constitution, you want to make sure that you carry everybody along. And so a section of the nation, and a significant section. And the point is, I think it was unfortunate that he accused the NDC of hypocrisy. That was wrong. I think if you ask Ghanaians, when the Constitutional Review Committee went round, Ghanaians overwhelmingly were for election of DCs. But they were not for political participation in local government. That's a difference we need to make. And so on the election of DCs, if you look in the MPP constitution, it says that the MPP will facilitate the direct election of DCs. If you look in the NDC constitution, it says the same thing, that the NDC will go for election of DCs. So on that issue, we have a consensus that DCs should be elected. The difference is whether political parties should participate in the process. That's the difference.
And what do you believe, sir? What do you
believe? No, I believe we should elect DCs, but I don't believe
on partisan lines?
Not on partisan lines. We made that clear. We said no.
Thank you.